Thank you. They pulled off. Yeah, I don't know what the hell for. Yeah, they pulled off a bit. Not too far back.
We're just sitting on the side of the road like we are now.
Is your country with the GPS?
Huh?
You got the country with the GPS?
No, it's just the regular one, the base.
Yeah. Yeah, I got the one before that. 720p.
Oh, the first one.
Well, the second one.
Oh, the second, second one, yeah.
The first one was standard def. It was called a V-holder.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I think they have the plus two now.
Yeah.
It's a nice camera. I like it.
I like mine, too.
Oh, yeah, they're coming, I think.
Yeah, we saw them stop up there too.
Yeah, so they stopped, they're like on the side of the road, and then I was like, it's not that far up, I think it's just 9 miles and we're gonna head back, and then they said, I don't know, and they told me to go, and then, oh, here's where I'm at.
So what, are we gonna go back and he's gonna take more pictures or what?
I have no idea, I'm just gonna follow
him. Me too.
I don't care where we go, as long as there's people.
And we're riding and not just standing around,
yeah.
Right?
Somebody might come around that curve and run over us. But I think we should be just ready to take off. I mean, I think Bo just started his bike. That sun's pretty dang hot.
For a minute.
And then it starts cutting into the skin.
Is that the house we're talking about? awesome.
Oh, just keep them over there?
Huh? Oh, yeah, well, we've been running up
you
and down.
Wave at you
oh, I didn't see it, no.
You guys put this.
What are you guys doing?
Commercial.
That's
oh.
What I said. I thought probably
for
made
these?
A
Randy
commercial.
Bikes, yeah.
We cast them on the side of the street. I thought, what are they doing?
Cool.
Yeah, we get a bunch
sweet.
Of bikes.
Have a good one.
Yeah, you got two.
Trying to move forward?
Yeah.
Put your foot on the back brake.
I'm just kind of shaky. I just dropped the bike.
Oh.
Just now?
Yeah, just right now.
Just park it. Just park it. Just park it.
No, let's get a drink of water.
Thanks, bro. We'll share this one.
All right.
There's somebody, we'll share.
Dirt seems pretty soft.
Can you get it back up?
Here.
It shouldn't tip over, right?
The dirt's really soft.
Soft.
Here,
hold
this. Is it 1 o'clock now?
Yeah.
What? Push
here,
it up a little more.
No,
right there.
Yeah, there's a rock.
Oh, the dirt's harder up there.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Here.
Passenger.
Hey, when we go in this though, you can just turn the bar and then it turns.
Yeah, that's fine.
It'll be okay.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh,
she just bent the support for the thing.
Yeah, I know. They're awesome guys.
She can bend this back.
She bends this.
The VBR.
She didn't damage anything. She just bent that.
What,
she
dropped it.
Well, at least she got the good frame sliders.
I mean, she didn't even she didn't even scratch her plastic.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, that
was. Got a little tiny rash right here.
That don't matter.
It
worked.
Hell yeah. And it did the job. Lights are on.
Thing circling.
So it's like this. So I was going to go to, I don't remember, I think it was like going to a prize or something.
What is that? Sheriff?
And so I'm coming up on this really, really nice.
Don't worry about it.
Consider
it a crash, and now that you're done with that, you don't have to do it anymore.
Oh, okay, that means I did it already.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, I know, right?
first day I started, I've been pretty good, you know.
How many here have not crashed?
I haven't.
I don't trust you. Have not crashed. Or drop your bike or whatever. Huh?
Define crash.
Drop your bike.
The bike's on the ground, not on the kickstand.
No, here. You're moving and your bike hits the ground.
Yes.
There you go.
There's a jump and there's
now
a crash.
Now you're one of us.
Yeah. And I'm sure we've all done it.
Now you're one of us.